Immunology Part 9. Here we discuss about allergy and autoimmunity. Allergy and autoimmunity. Allergy. When you have gone to a new place and suddenly you started sneezing, wheezing for no explained reason, when you went away, your symptoms will be disappeared. Did this happen to you? Some of us are sensitive to some particles in the environment. The above mentioned reactions could be because of allergy to pollen, mites, etc., which are different in different places. What is allergy? This kind of exaggerated immune response, of the immune system to certain antigens present in the environment is called as allergy. Exaggerated response of the immune system to certain antigens present in the environment is called allergy. The substances to which such an immune response is produced are called allergens. The antibodies produced to these are IgE type. This is very important to remember. IgE type of antibodies are responsible for this. Exaggerated response of the immune system to certain antigens present in the environment is called allergy. The substances to which such an immune response is produced are called allergens. The antibodies produced to these are IgE type. Common examples of allergens are mites in dust, pollens, animal dander, etc. Symptoms of allergic reactions include sneezing, watery eyes, running nose, and difficulty in breathing. Allergy is due to the release of chemicals like histamine and serotonin from the mast cells of the body. That mast cells are going to secrete histamine, serotonin, that creates allergic responses in the body. For determining the cause of allergy, the patient is exposed to or injected with very small doses of possible allergens and the reactions are studied. The use of drugs like antihistamine, adrenaline and some other steroids quickly reduce the symptoms of allergy. The use of drugs like antihistamine, adrenaline and steroids quickly reduce the symptoms of allergy. In case of allergy, need to remember the issues like this. What is allergy? The exaggerated response of the immune system to certain antigens present in the environment is called allergy. The substances to which that such an immune response which they create are called as allergens. Then the antibodies produced to these are IgE type. Then the reason. Allergy is due to the release of chemicals like histamine and serotonin from the mast cells. And finally, the use of drugs like antihistamine, adrenaline and steroids, which quickly reduce the symptoms of allergy. Somehow, modern day lifestyle has resulted in lowering of immunity and more sensitivity to allergens. More and more children in metro cities of India suffer from allergies and asthma due to sensitivity to the environment. This could be because of the protected environment provided early in life. Then let's see autoimmunity. Memory based acquired immunity. That earlier we studied about the memory based acquired immunity. Memory based acquired immunity evolved in higher vertebrates, based on the ability to differentiate foreign organisms or pathogens, we say, from the self cells. And we discussed the role of MHC to recognize the self cells and foreign cells in the earlier classes. Memory-based acquired immunity evolved in higher vertebrates based on the ability to differentiate foreign organisms from self cells. Well, we still do not understand the basis of this. The two corollaries of this ability have to be understood. One, higher vertebrates can distinguish foreign molecules as well as foreign organisms. Most of the experimental immunology deals with this aspect. Two, sometimes Due to genetic and other unknown reasons, the body attacks self cells. This results in damage to the body and is called autoimmune disease. In general, what we are going to say, we are having capability to recognize the difference between the self cell and the foreign cell. The foreign cells are pathogens, can be recognized based on the MHC molecules, but sometimes we may not be able to recognize our own cells of the body. We may attack on our own cells. We call autoimmune disease. One of the best example here for autoimmune disease is rheumatoid arthritis, which affects many people in our society, is an autoimmune disease. Thank you. This is all about allergy and autoimmune.